In this session, we're going to take a look at shadows. This is a little environment I've built, and it's being lit by a directional light. When doing trivial graphics rendering, which I'm doing here, shadowing is typically not supported. For instance, we can see that light leaks in under the little roof in the back of the scene. So let's enable shadowing. Now we can see that the scene is being properly shadowed. Parts of the environment that were previously incorrectly lit are now dark. This happens because we are now disabling light if there is something between the light source and the geometry. By rotating the light, we can also place the shadow where we want it. But there is still something wrong with the shadows. Real-life shadows are typically not as sharp as what we see here. Now we have enabled soft shadows. This looks much more realistic. Perfectly sharp shadows come from assuming the light source is infinitely small. In real life, light sources have size, and by taking it in consideration, we get a soft shadow border. This shadow border separates the shadow into two parts. We call the completely shadowed area the umbra, and the soft part with the gradient the penumbra. The penumbra happens in regions of the surface where the light source is being partially occluded. Also note how the penumbra is being small when the lit point is close to the occluder and large when it's further away. This wraps up the part about shadowing. Thanks for your attention.